Okay, what's up guys? My name is Arif Okera. As you know me, I keep my new profile. Okay, I live in Dar es Salaam, in Tanzania. Okay, I live in town. My name is, you know, I love to talk. Okay, guys, I want to tell you that today I'm going to speak upon mothers. Mothers are people who carried you in their womb for 9 months, and Arif Okera has wrote a poetry upon mothers, and it's right here, you can see it. Yeah, that's the poetry. I'm gonna read it for you. As for you love it, it's for your mothers. So if you want, you can make it listen to your mother. As for, I hope she likes it. So please listen to this. Always love your mother. Never break your mother's heart, because heaven lies in your mother's feet. Okay? Never shout to your mother. Always help your mother when she needs help. Never raise hands up on your mother. Your mother, okay? Always love your mother. And most important, never abandon your mother. All I want to say is that your mother has raised you and care you in her womb for 9 months. So you should always protect and help your mother. She took so much pain for you when you were in her womb. A mother is someone who you should always love the most. So always love your mother and always trust her. And always be kind to her. The day she will leave us, it should be the worst day in our whole life. So always love her now. And if you have done a mistake, always ask forgiveness to your mother. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you so much. And please put a subscribe and like. Okay? Thank you. Khuda hafiz. Fi amanillah. Allah hafiz.